Today's Joe Show is sponsored by Chulani Promotional Products. Hi, I'm Joe Haley. You're watching The Joe Show. Check out today's first product. It's a short sleeve fishing shirt, and it's very lightweight. It has two chest pockets. There's some loops here to hold all the gear that you need when you're fishing, whether that's at a lake or you're fishing off of a pier. It has a vented back to keep the wearer cool, but also for ease of movement when they're casting and they are reeling in the big ones. If you have anyone who does fishing tournaments and they have a gift shop, they can sell them there. It's great as a giveaway for people who are actually fishing in a fishing tournament. And if there's fishing clubs, of course, everyone would love a branded fishing shirt. All right, let's show you a pen here. I like this pen a lot. Look at that nice wide clip there. Great billboard for your client's logo. It's twist action. It's got a nice matte finish to it. Comes in a lot of vibrant colors. Also comes with blue ink. The cartridge is blue ink. Sometimes you can't find that. If you have a client that's looking for blue ink, this is going to fit. So think of all those opportunities to sell pens, whether it's in the education market, whether it's in the business market. Banks use them, insurance companies use them. I always say my eye doctor uses them. She's always trying to pawn her pens off on me. So if you're looking for something new and different and unique, we've got a nice pen here. All right. When you're out visiting clients or potential clients, you want a nice leave behind. This food gift is very nice. So this gift itself has two types of cheese in there. There's a Wisconsin cheddar cheese and there's a pepper jack cheese. There's also some mustard in there. We have a knife, pretzels, so you can eat the cheese, dip the pretzels in the mustard if you want. And it also has some sweets in there, so it's sweet and savory. The cutting board is made out of bamboo. You'll see there's a piece of slate there. You can write any message you want on there. You can write down what type of cheeses are on there. You can write a welcome message, whatever you want to do. So it's great for hospitality. If you have out-of-town guests for a wedding, it's a great room drop because they can have something to snack on after they come back from the wedding later on at night. And what is loaded into this gift can be completely different for whatever your clients want. They want cheeses and summer sausages, you can have it loaded with that as well. So the options are there for them. I'm gonna show you two items, actually three, but it's really two that are pretty cool. So this is a salt and pepper shaker, and you see they're different sizes, kind of a weird shape, or not a weird shape, an interesting shape and color to them. And I will also show you this mug, okay? Let's drink some grog. These are made out of ox horns, handcrafted real ox horns. They can take a nice engraved logo on them. And think of this as a gift. This would be great for this Renaissance fairs and festivals. When you're drinking some mead and some grog or some beer, this is a nice thing. For a giveaway at a special night at a bar or a pub, this would be a great giveaway as well. And those salt and pepper shakers, great for any type of home show, a gift with someone who comes to talk about maybe redoing their kitchen, remodeling their kitchen, and you can give them the gift of the salt and pepper shaker. Great conversation starters and really interesting look to them. And now for some products from today's Joe Show sponsor, Chulani. Today it's all about noisemakers. Great for corporate events, great for sporting events, great for high school and college graduations, any place where people are celebrating and they want to cheer something on and they want to make some noise. These are great. We have, of course, the cowbell. Also, we have maracas, which are great for elementary school music classes as well. We've got the big toot horn here as well if you really want to make some loud noise. And then we've got the flip drum, which is just fun to play with and it's mesmerizing. So think of all those things where people want to be loud and make noise, and it could be school related, it can be business related. There's a lot of things where noisemakers are going to be the perfect promotional product to give away. All right, well, that's all time we had today. Thanks a lot for watching. You're watching ASI Videos.